Have it nice.
Okay, I just fixed my camera, guys, so you can watch me. So guys, today we're gonna play the Forza Horizon 3 with my new steering wheel from Mazda T300RS GT Edition. I have the three pedals set and a very nice steering wheel. Force feedback is amazing. I was having the Logitech G25. It was okay, but now I have professional steering wheels. So guys, let's have some fun. I'm gonna play the Forza Hot Wheels, Byron Bay, whatever you like. We have the game in 1080p resolution, full headset, max settings, full graphics. Oh my god, I love this steering wheel. It's compatible in PS4 and PS3, also in PC. I'm playing with rotation 1080 degrees. Oh my god. We made it with the Fiat Abarth. When I was playing with the Logitech G25, guys, to be honest, I was playing with 340 degrees rotation. But now I can play this game. I don't know, it's a force feedback. I love it. Let me check the camera, guys. Just give me 1 second. Okay, everything's right. Very nice. Let me fix now. Much better now. Okay guys, also everything, the buttons, everything. So have the Porsche Cayman GTS, just complete 3 races in European sport car to win. That sounds good. So guys, let's go to world map. Let's find the Byron Bay. Come on, guys. I love this thing, weird. But now let's hit the nose. Oh shit. Okay guys, that's my fault. But let's travel. Travel, yes. I want to check. So hot today. It's unbelievable. So let's change a nice car, and the car that I want to drive now is one of my favorite cars. Yes guys, Subaru 22B. No. I changed my mind. Let's drive the one rear wheel drive car. Where's my Mitsubishi's? Yeah. I want to see the reaction of the rear wheel drive drift car.
Hey Drift King, I've identified another potential recruit for your lineup.
Very nice. Whoa. The force feedback now in the gravel is so realistic. Let's travel, guys. Next month I will take also the THP8 shifter. How we change the view? Oh no, sorry, just to learn. Oops. Sorry guys. I need to learn the car, I need to... Sorry, I learned the steering wheel, not the car. It's the first time I'm playing 1018 degrees steering wheel. Whoa. That's when I understand all the people that take the Thumbmaster steering wheels until instead of the logic stick. I can't compare the logic tape with the item master. No ways.
You have arrived at your destination.
F Fuck. This is also shit. Let's find some settings about the steering wheel. Okay, I need to find advanced space. Okay, force fold back, okay, I want to see the let's change the car, but this time I'm gonna take a hyper car, guys. And I'm thinking about them. Ferrari. Yeah, Ferrari is gonna be nice. So I'm going to garage my cars. Let's take the Lambos. I want the Lamborghini. Lamborghini Centenario. Got the Hurricane also. But we're gonna take this in Italia. And beast car. Fully upgraded. X99 category. Oh my gosh. That was fast. Let's open. As you can see, guys, full of control with this thing away. Oh my gosh, so much speed. Fucking hell, mate. Sorry, my bad, guys. I have a full control of this Lambo with this steering wheel, guys. This is the first time I'm playing Forza Horizon 3 and I like it with my steering wheel. And tell it again, guys, I was playing this game with the Logitech G25. Was trying to optimize the game to adjust the settings. inside the game and outside in the Logic.mg profile. But unfortunately I didn't find a nice sentence for my game. Hey, come on. And guys, I connect, I rebuild this thing with, I connected to my PC and also my PS4. I have updated my firmware. I just get to the game, I choose the controls, Thrustmaster T300RS GT Edition, and bam, everything is complete. This is what I like with the Thrustmaster, everything is ready. And each month you have an update. You have some add-ons, you can change your rim, pedals, shifters. I don't know about the handbrakes, didn't google it or search in the websites. I would love also to have one handbrake. Come on guys. Subaru team. You see guys, if I was making with the Logic to 25 like this, the wheeling is gonna start like making like this way. It's unbelievable. The motor inside is a servo with the two belts for much better technology and the realistic driveway. Are you ready to chat? For what, bro? Okay, guys. Oh, sorry, my bad. Come on guys, lots of Subaru bullshit here. Nothing. Okay. So Leo, I just review my new steering wheel. Seriously, that man. Lots of difference from Logic.mg 25, the previous steering wheel that I have. I'm so happy today. It's not leather, it's a rubber, so you don't have the black things to your hand also. The deep pads behind, the buttons, the steering, everything's amazing. Some people told me why you play this game with unlocked FPS. Guys, I will tell you again, I have a GTX 1070 hybrid, I don't have no worries about the temperature, just play this game with 40 degrees, max settings is 1080p resolution, I lock the FPS, I Thank you, Leo, for the subscribe. Appreciate that. What I was saying, yeah, about the FPS, I don't have worries about the a lot. Just play this game. 40 degrees only. Because I have installed my GTX 1070 Founder Edition and even J Hybrid Cooling Kit. So I don't have any worries about the temperatures. All my specs of my PC is down in the description of my video. Sorry. Oh. Come on, don't crash. Oh shit. Fortunately the game has crashed. But no worries guys. Gonna reset it now. So guys, I have a very nice game style with this Logitech. Oh, I forgot these three buttons, what they do. Oops. Let's find out. Have L3, R3. The game that we play is Forza Horizon 3, for anyone that they don't know about this game. We hope about the Forza Motorsport 7 in December, beginning of 2018. Also I heard some rumors about the new Gran Turismo that we are expecting in PS4 consoles, that here one. I have the PS4 Slim, just waiting for the Gran Turismo. So guys, let's change the car. I think also the Project Cars 2 they are revealing now. This is what I was watching. I like this car. Let's be... Oh, not remove. Just want... Are you fucking serious now? I just have this car.
Hey Drift King, a lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup.
Okay guys. So. Let's buy a new car then. I want the Mercedes one. Lancia, Lexus, Maserati, Mazda, McLaren, and AMGs. Benz. Oh, what is this Mercedes they have? Okay then. Let's take our 177 to the roads. Let's make the James Bond new gen. I have one credit card there. Let's make our race, street race, sorry. Tommy Walker, he's my friend. And he rallied now the KTM X-Bow. Has a nice acceleration of this car.
200 yards, keep left.
Okay, first race guys.
200 yards, keep
with my new steering wheel.
Keep left.
Whoa. Get out of the way guys.
400 yards. Turn left.
I love this steering wheel, I love it. I need to learn it to drift with a full degree rotation of the steering wheel. Don't know, I didn't find any program just to adjust the rotation or the feedback as it was in the Logitech. But okay. Slowly, slowly I will learn about this new steering wheel that I have now. Oh shit! Convoy. This is a BMW M4. Yeah. Come on, boy. Show me what you made of. Let's add some new people. So guys, we're gonna have some race with my convoy team. Holy shit.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Okay, let's go from here. This was not necessary to drift it. Get out of the water. Oh my gosh.